in presiding over this historic session of the new Parliament. And I'm heartened that for the first time in history, the proportion of women elected here is over 40%. Yeah. More than half of those are new to this House. It is fantastic to see.
I'm sorry.